Wait, one. Are we free to fire on any further enemies? Apologies.
As long as you do your best, it's.
Howdy. I'll get you my
We
officer.
have same enemies coming in. Wipe them out.
Scoverin, we got us prisoner in the inside the building. Not Scoverin. Wattler, I put this prisoner in the building that Scott was in earlier.
Sorry?
Yeah, copy. I saw him.
I took a prisoner.
Permission to try to salvage that vehicle and add it to our barricade.
Granted, if you can do it in the next 2 minutes.
Somebody beat me to it.
Everyone copy?
Copy.
Yeah, well, they're vehicle.
You mean someone else copied your idea? What a shock.
Oh, I know, right?
They shot at us first. We killed all of them but one. Attempt to talk to him now. Are you fucking crazy? Think you're just gonna drive down the fucking road like that? Right. What the fuck are you shooting at us for? We don't know who's fucking coming our way. He's trying to cover our ass.
Good enough, Holloway. Kind of just stop any cars coming.
Yeah, well, it's not fucking disbanded to us. Well,
hey, good idea.
Tell me what's going on at Macropsy. Why are you guys surrounding it? I think it's in your best interest because we're going to go there anyway and fuck everyone up. So maybe if you tell us, we can, you know, kind of work out a deal. Not that I'm expecting that, but. Want to stay there and shoot at us like you just fucking did, you'll die anyway. I know someone that lives there, and she's. Someone that lives there is holding some important information that we would like to get our hands on.
I really hope he dropped his radio.
Why is he passing that information to the prisoner?
I really hope he dropped his radio.
We better kill
him. Don't know.
Can someone take the radio off of him?
I expect we'll kill him.
Off me?
Off him, the prisoner.
Oh.
Wattler, maybe you should check to see if his radio is still on him.
That's right. You seem to know about it, huh?
He's got no radio on him.
You said they moved the documents?
Holloway, let me give you an idea here.
Alright, so then why are your forces still there, as if you're still protecting something valuable? Why wouldn't you just vacate if everything that's important has been moved? I think otherwise. How many people are there with? Four of you in that truck. Yeah, well, we've heard that before, and we're still fucking here. We're on a Republican.
positioning, Vic.
Yeah, we'll see about that. That's not something we'll see about that. As far as I'm concerned, we're moving into Macross here. So, unless you want to help me out anymore, I can leave you here tied up. It's fine with me.
Or B, he'll hit one of the things on the sides, but there's no way you're gonna swerve through this.
Just sit tight. I don't think you're going anywhere.